No, this video isn't ASMR. I'm just whispering because, like, my parents are sleeping right now. And right now it's about to be 1 a.m. Can I focus? I know you guys are probably like, Leslie, why are you up so late? Like, you should be asleep right now. But no. As you read by the title, I'm gonna be pranking my parents that I snuck out and went to my friend's house. I don't know how they're gonna react, to be honest. Cause I've never snuck out in my life, never ever. And like, they wouldn't expect that from me. Like, they would never expect me to sneak out. My sister isn't on it, she's awake, I woke her up. And you guys are probably wondering, like, Leslie, why you look so good right now at 1 a.m.? That's cause I got ready. Because my parents know that I wouldn't go out without makeup. I know it doesn't really look like I have makeup on, but I do, a little bit. So the plan is that I'm gonna go outside and I'm gonna knock on the door to make it seem like, oh, I just got home. And they're gonna be confused because they're gonna think that I was here the whole time when I really wasn't. But I really was because I'm pranking them. So that's really the plan. And my sister's gonna come out. She's gonna be like, I don't know what she's gonna say. We haven't really thought that out. Let me call her. So what are you gonna say? Like, are you gonna be on my side or are you gonna be against me?
I think it'd be better if, like, I'm against it, because mom and dad are gonna, like, I don't know, they're gonna think, like,
it's a prank.
Yeah, so, like, I feel like if I tell them, like, oh, like, it's okay, Leslie's old enough, like, they won't, they'll be like, okay, that's weird, like, I think that'd be better.
That's a prank. Please be sure to like this video, subscribe if you haven't already, and you know, yeah, that's it. Let me put on my zapatitos, cause you know, you guys can see my tan line. Ew, my feet are ugly. Okay guys, so I'm about to go. My sister went to her room, but she's gonna lock the door for me right now, cause there's, our lock thing goes beep, 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 it's too loud, so she's just gonna lock it for me. So I'm gonna wait a little bit because my sister is setting up the camera and, like, you know, just getting everything ready. Oh shoot, what if, like, a guy comes and freaking shoots me? 45. So scared. Ooh, shoot, there's a car, oh my god. That's scary. Thank you.
Is that you, Leslie? Patti,
¿qué pasó?
¿Tú sabías que la Leslie no estaba aquí?
No.
¿Cómo?
¿Dónde estaba Leslie?
¿Por qué no avisas?
¿Qué estás haciendo con la Nancy?
Quiero decir, pero.
¿La Saraí sabía?
No.
Leslie, Saraí.
¿A qué hora te fuiste?
Come here.
¿A qué hora te fuiste?
Did you know that she was over there with Nancy?
No.
You have to, tienes que decir, o sea, pero decide dónde vas.
¿Qué
pasa?
Because
I knew you were going to say no. ¿Y yo cómo voy a saber que andas con la Nancy? Leslie,
esto no fue... ¿Qué andabas haciendo allá, Leslie? I was busy
for work. Mira. ¿Y por qué no nos dijiste? Casi las dos, son las 12.
How did you get there? She people. She has a car.
Yeah. Mira, Leslie. Mal más si no vas a andar de voladita, ¿eh? O si vas a andar, de perdida, avísanos o dinos. No uses a Nancy sin... Si no andabas con Nancy, ¿dónde estaba? ¿En el trabajo, la Nancy?
Yeah, she works late.
Sorry that.
She gets up like at 2 or 3 in the morning.
Pero si ella estaba trabajando, ¿tú qué estabas haciendo?
I just went there and sat there.
You were just there for 5 hours.
¿A qué hora te fuiste?
Loca, yo hubiera oído. Mira, no está contando mentiras.
Ah,
no. Y la verdad, o sea,
I'm for
si fuera en otros tiempos, te hubiera. Mira, me ibas a hacer enojar, ¿eh? O sea, no andes haciendo eso. No puedes hacer eso. No es que no puedes hacer eso. No, a mí no me importa. Yo no tengo que darle
diciendo. Mija, pero tienes que decirnos a nosotros. ¿Cómo te vas así nomás? ¿Cómo que qué tiene?
You should have at least told me. No,
anybody, you have to tell someone here. It doesn't matter who, you have to.
But it's fine to know that, because I was ejected from the bus, so, like, no, I'm not going to get killed or anything.
How do you know?
Pero está peligroso, ¿qué haces a estas horas de la noche, Leslie, allá afuera?
No, pero no, I went in the car. When fui caminando.
¿Con quién te fuiste?
Nancy.
¿Cuándo vino la Nancy a levantarlo? ¿Ustedes supieron que vino la Nancy?
No, yo no.
She has a car,
What'd you call me?
No puedes estar haciendo esas cosas. Mañana vamos a trabajar, pues. Yo a las 4 de la mañana me levanto.
You close it. Just kidding.
Stop it.
Night. Hey, that was pretty good. I thought I was gonna start laughing.
Love you.
You wanted to do it too.
Oh yeah, but I feel so weird.
Well,
it's because, like, when my sister was a teenager, my older sister, not her. Yeah, no, she's a good girl.
I'm a good girl.
At least that's what we think.
Nah.
No, when she was younger, she would sneak out and yeah, had some problems. But that's why maybe, like, that's why I wanted to do it, because, like, they would believe it, kind of, maybe. Because, you know, they already had one daughter sneak out. Okay. So that is it for today's video. I hope you guys liked it. It was really scary for me to do because I would never sneak out. And I didn't know what the reaction was going to be. So, yeah. Make sure you like this video, subscribe if you haven't already, and comment down below what other videos you want to see me do next, like other pranks, singing videos, challenges, etc. And yeah, thanks for watching.